efficiency coming down just a bit. There's Sitch, King, and McKaylee Puccio. The men's volleyball team, the Spartans, in action later today in the semifinal. Avery Heppel hits into the block.
Forced to make a shallow dig right away there, and that was well handled by the Spartans.
The whole schedule going on throughout the day, a lengthy first matchup in that first quarter final. Right side. Here's Bree King, who likes making contact from the basketball baseline, gets this ball across, and it's a middle laterally. Babin rolls shot. Purdy once again for the second time on this rally with two blockers up. And there's the dump. And King with the back set. Heppel. Well, back row attack handled by McKenzie. Here's how. Cross court, all kinds of power.
Getting a little bit overexcited and reaching a little bit too much on a couple of those.
And over top of the block, Purdy. Here's King. Howe puts some power into it, but she is. Maud Bobin picks up her 10th kill of the afternoon. And there's King with.
At some point, they're going to have to bring some energy and some enthusiasm and momentum when you do that.
Six serving five. Purdy the first to play it on the Spartan side. And there's in that Canada West final. We saw her come out of the back moments ago, but that one was too far ahead. All she could do was tip. Now Babin down the line gets the better. Howe rolling this one in, redirected off of the block. Doris Monrodrigue, you could hear this. Howe rolls this over. The book of draw. Doris Monrodrigue is blocked. To punch it up, and out of the back row is Howe. And the back row attack, not often something we see from Trinity.
Montreal somehow manages to find a way to pull it back up and give themselves another opportunity.
Gagne. Doris Monrodrigue making. It'll be Purdy on the left side, McKenzie on the right. And this ball's. Gagne. Quick middle. Ashton McKenzie. Purdy. King set from beyond the attack line. And then Heppel. What a. Center sends it over to Purdy. Can the Spartans send it to a fifth set? How is blocked? Marianne Boulanger. Gamache, King with the back set over to Hillary Howe. Demain. Sent over shallow. McKenzie, King, over to Heppel. She's to give. This could be the final match in the career of Gabrielle Dubac-Goudreau.